After Yordanis Ugas won a historical victory over Manny Pacquiao in Las Vegas, many expected that the boxing superstar Pacquiao will hang up his gloves for retirement. Instead, the Filipino legend is considering a rematch with Ugas this coming January of 2022. Pacquiao still seemed stunned at the loss to Ugas, who had stepped into the main event on short notice when Errol Spence Jr. suffered an eye injury. In the ring after the fight, Pacquiao said he had suffered from leg cramps that significantly hindered his movement, which he said again days after the defeat. "In my entire career, Ugas was one of the easiest opponents," Pacquiao said. "He only had one style, and I should have been able to easily move away. You've seen how I have moved in my fights before. I couldn't move in this fight. My legs just stopped." Pacquiao's immediate concern is an attempt to leap from his status as a senator to the presidency in his native Philippines, which would begin in February. But the Filipino legend thinks that he could be back in the ring one more time before that process kicks off. "Yes, I can come back in January. I will see about it," Pacquiao said. "I know I can rematch him if I want. That would be no problem. I will think about it because I can't believe that one of the easiest opponents I ever faced did that." Well, if there will be a rematch of Pacquiao vs. Ugas, this will be an exciting New Year salvo for the start of the year 2022, and boxing fans around the world will be very excited if this fight will be materialized to reality. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more of Wonder Juan Channel.